Hi, good morning. Hope everyone is doing well today. No issues with the mic, thank goodness. I don't know what was going on, but seems to be working fine today. That's a plus. Yeah, so today, I really like doing the indie inks, so I might do that for the rest of this week, because Odyssey is really fun. Yeah, so you can go ahead and get started. I will do weird voices on purpose because I think it's funny. But I'm just weird. I don't know. Yeah, so this is the ref I got today. Okay, I think I'm gonna go ahead and just start inking. I don't think I need to do any like refined lines on this one. I really like the details of the Psy. Definitely liked how the eyelash is really thick. Gotta try and make the other eye just as good. Hate this. It looks really creepy with black filled in with the eyes. so I think I'm ready to go in with medium green. My god, it looks so much better. Like, I hate when there's like nothing in the eye. Like, it creeps me out. Okay, we good now. Hard to do teeth. I think these look pretty alright. Okay, so all gears are done. Now, I added some smaller wispies, the finer brush. I think for now, I just gotta cover up any spots. Maybe add like highlights, touch up the teeth a little white, and then another. Okay, so I think it is done. I really like how this one came. I kind of liked how I tried to use a bit less outline, like it's still very explicit at some time. But like, I didn't put in. Okay, so do a few close-ups. I tried to do like hearts. Here we go now. I could probably touch that up with black, that way the point's more defined. I always hate doing ears. It's so hard to get like the shape right. Yeah, I like how the lips came out. He's cute. Just a little more. I mean, it's a little touch, but it adds a lot. Oh, that's cool. Crop. Okay, so that one is done for today. Honestly, really like, I'm really happy with this one. I think I really wanted to fill these in complete with black, but adding like the shine highlights, I think is a good touch. That way it's not too black. teeth still look kind of funny, but I think it's so hard. I'm not good with noses or mouths, so I don't draw them. I think I'm actually gonna touch up the irises for this one. Let's see if we can actually see. Very subtle, but see how they're a bit more defined now? I mean, you won't see if it's far away, but I think it's a cute little touch. Okay, so I think that is all for today. Honestly, still really like it's so fun. Because usually when I ink stuff, I use just pens. Like, I haven't used my indie inks or brushes in a while. It's really relaxing. It does take a lot longer than using. But I'm liking it a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna call it a day for today. For now. Isn't that funny? Okay. Thank you to anyone who did pop in today. I will be back tomorrow same time. Tasty, probably do more ink portraits. Like I said, might be doing this all really fun. I gotta find more refs. I use the tube that I found. Because like I found that when I have too many roughs printed out, like, I get overwhelmed and I think of, like, I see a stack, like, I found that it's better if I just do print off, like, two or three at a time. That way when I get them done, I'm like, okay. That way I don't overwhelm myself. Yeah. So thank you again. And I'll be back tomorrow. Y'all have a great day. Real quick, let me know. Did them Monday. Silver. Glitter, and then these are like a metallic dark gray. Anyway, that's all. Okay.